Yeah.
Next week.
I'm going to stay there.
Good.
I got a lot of corn to plow you.
Happy anniversary.
You're wonderful.
Thanks.
You did a marvelous job.
Thanks. I'm honored to be here.
Huh?
I hope you have a great night, huh?
Yes.
Yeah. I know I've got my keys around here. I left them somewhere.
They're still taking pictures.
Nobody gets
them. Yes, they are.
Give him that.
Arnie.
Yeah.
We sent your other gift down here, too. Let's get that one.
Oh, there's all kinds of gifts.
Are you going to...
Where's
are
these birthday cards? Like,
and
really?
Alice?
Yeah.
And Ivan, hi, guys.
Ivan.
Paul,
hello, everybody.
Josh, Andy.
Scott, don't look like that. Look at him.
Who?
Hello.
Scott, he's grinning at us.
Well, Scott's not over there. I don't see him.
Scott's right
behind
you. How
can you take a picture without any light?
Well, you don't need it. Tiffany says it's been 15 years since I've seen these people. That's going to be another 15.
I'm a sunbeam for Jesus, excuse me.
Amen. Amen.
This is serious, guys. We're talking serious stuff now.
Your red light is flashing, Larry.
I know. Are my pants unzipped?
Yeah. No, that's when the green light flashes.
I did remember to zip, didn't I? Oh, good, okay.
I'll take your picture if you'll take my picture.
Primary point of interest is Gothenburg. Because the rest of it, I have spent...
Yeah. Well, where are you?
Bye, happy Easter.
My sister. I think she's on.
Bye, nice meeting you. And many, many more anniversaries.
Good, they're happy to meet
finally
the social
a little bit.
Well, yes, that's true. You sit down and finish me up.
All right.
We'll see you.
Got it?
Okay. Bye bye. Have a nice journey home, all of you. Okay. We'll see you.
This is it. Enjoy your dinner.
Okay, I shall.
All right. It's been a nice day, Arnie.
I shall bless it in every manner possible in respect to all the lovely people that I've had the privilege to rub shoulders with today. And I have to thank my wife and the kids for all the work they did. Because I think no one can imagine how many hours were put in actual work of producing all of this. And when it's in honor of a person, you have to be a damn strong person in command performance of words. And I would love to expound about it, but I wouldn't want to bore you. I would only say thank you, and God bless everybody and everything for what has happened in these last several days.
Beautiful.
Yeah, right, guys?
Yeah, we told you.
We're relaxing.
All right, the evening's winding down.
You know, I was in St. Paul. I was in St. Paul.
What were you doing in St. Paul?
Tuesday or Wednesday.
Oh, I don't know.
Oh, Nebraska, where Bill and Judy are.
I know. I had to do an audit.
If you're getting mad, you better put your wide lens on.
Do they have a funeral?
I don't know. But it's Jacob.
Back
it's
up.
Jacob's son.
Yeah,
and
back
I kept thinking,
happy party, dear Arnie. Happy party to me.
And we do mean you.
Come on, all
here, Bill, have a seat. Age before beauty.
Thank you, sweetheart.
He loves
really
to be
fun.
On camera. Don't you, Arnie? Who's that? Is that from the Easter Bunny Daddy? No, I got it.
I'll come down in front of you.
That was from the Easter Bunny.
We feel real comfortable.
From the Easter Bunny.
Oh, this? Oh, yeah.
I can play dominoes.
Sit down.
Ooh.
Oh, I'm going to have to.
You're going to have to read?
No, I'll make it.
He needs better light.
Can I read it?
Keep the camera adjusted well, because I'm going to move this. Understand?
Where's Dorian Vick, everybody?
I can't make up my mind where I'm going to put it.
Yeah. Aaron, go find Dorian Vick.
May you always be blessed. Are you ready?
Yeah.
We're listening.
Oh, yes.
All right.
I got tears, kid.
No, he's gonna cry. I have to move.
No, you can't cry, Arnie.
If he's gonna cry, I'm gonna move. I'll
be... No, I'm not crying.
Okay,
I'm
he's gonna cry because the booze.
May you always be blessed with walks of the wind. A roof for the rain.
Mom, turn the water.
All that your heart might desire. Thank you.
That's... Who's that from? The Easter Bunny? We...
Can you see that?
I think so.
I think it's from Judy.
From Judy?
I think it may be from Judy.
Yeah,
was it Judy's package?
Here, here.
Actually,
if
Grandma's sitting in that chair.
It has to be the Easter Bunny.
Dad, sit over here, would you, so we can all see you.
I saw her holding that.
Judy. You mean Cousin Judy?
Yes.
Judy bless you. Yeah, that's the
Have it, you love it, right?
The counter did.
I didn't do it.
You read lips.
I didn't do it on purpose.
That wasn't on tape, by the way.
So we can get Dad from here. He gets over there at the end.
I sent all about six others.
May I walk in front of you, Larry?
He's just a
nice girl. I'm going to walk under you, Larry. It's okay. I won't get in your way, Larry.
Oh, there goes your chair.
It's a check.
Check, check.
Could somebody run to the bank?
It pays off the mortgage, right?
I hope it's not from Uncle Pete because his bank just closed.
Henry.
Now you know why it closed.
What'd you say, Pete? What'd you say?
Henry,
is that funny?
Yes, yeah, real funny.
Okay.
Aha.
Sorry, Pete, I don't mean to make a joke of it.
That's the way my kids would do it.
Now I gotta read the card.
Okay.
Dear Arnie, this girl and I have had a close association from the time she was born. They were thinking about me.
And she was born?
When she was born. Of course, there were a few steps in between.
Call them steps if you want to.
Dear Arnie, may you always have a song to sing. Happiness in everything, a life of joy, a life of love. Always blessed by God above. Happy birthday with love, Mary Lou, Betty, and Bill, and Henry.
Okay.
That was very nice.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Don't. Me.
Has Mrs. Cohen left?
No, oh, Annie's in there. No, they're just in there talking about.
Tell her I have some paper. No.
Alice, Bennett always sings.
Her husband.
Bennett used
her
to
husband
sing.
Was one of the most blessed people on earth. And every time somebody has something worthwhile, he'd say, I'll take it.
He saved everything. That's why she's got an attic full and a basement full.
Don't cut your tie now.
Did you want to sit here so you can get that?
I remember
many years ago. Is that not true?
Judy said thank you, but she's not the collector in the family.
That's right. That's right. That's true. Mary Lou's good.
Oh, my God. In the sands of time.
Oh, look at
that. Oh,
how neat.
Very good.
Is that from you guys? Oh, super. My goodness.
One night, footprints in the sands of time. One night I had a dream. I was walking along the beach with the Lord. And across the skies flashed scenes from my life. In each scene, I noticed two sets of footprints in the sand. One was mine, and one was the Lord's. When the last scene of my life appeared before me, I looked back at the footprints in the sand, and to my surprise, I noticed that many times along the path of my life, there was only one set of footprints. And I noticed that it was at the lowest and saddest times in my life. I asked the Lord about it, Lord, you said that once I decided to follow you, you would walk with me all the way. But I noticed that during the most troublesome times in my life, there is only one set of footprints. I don't understand why you left my side when I needed you most. The Lord said, my precious child, I never left you during your time of trial. Where you see only one set of footprints, I was carrying you. Kiddies, that means an awful lot. Mm-hmm. And it still does. It still does to Uncle Arnie and Friend Arnie and Grandpa. That means an awful lot.
He doesn't know what it is.
There's something here.
I did not excite you that much. Usually are. But then I'll have whisker burn.
Ow!
Okay, I was just going to ask.
That's from Stuart and I and Dickenberg.
Looks like it's a sleeping bag, Arnie.
A Coleman.
It's a sleeping bag.
Yeah, I'm a heavy sleeper.
That strapping tape, you better cut it, sweetie. Because that's hard to... Oh, that's a light. Yeah.
Watch your fingers.
So no worries.
I can't get it out.
Oh, you're gonna love this.
What the hell is it for? Is that for moose?
It's a footstool.
Craig, move over, will you, hon?
That's just what he needs.
Dick and Dorothy.
You always heard the one you love. The one you should heard.
That's your...
May everything about your day be just the way it should be, as happy and as wonderful as any birthday could be. Love, Mary Lou.
Oh, Mary Lou.
Does it tick?
Does it tick? No.
Who said
that?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And you made it?
A friend of mine and I made it.
Well, you get your next letter.
Made what?
The footstool.
Oh, you did? Yes.
I still have to see.
Oh, God, that's came out.
Uncle Pete wants to bring
it. It'll be a valuable picture somehow. Don't hurt it.
Oh, boy.
Oh,
what is it? I can't see it.
A picture of Uncle Ivan.
Oh.
He's not very nice.
That's Uncle Ivan.
From Uncle Ivan.
I don't know. He's not really very nice.
You bet.
Not from.
To get it.
Oh, okay. Good.
No, no, no. I got it.
Very
good. Imagination. And what was just brought out, what was just expressed here.
Hey, cool it.
The philosophy and beliefs and the sincerity and honesty of that man.
Okay, I love the quarters.
So you're the quarters.
Carried on through the lives of many of us. And I think if any of us have done our jobs at all, we have been recontaminated and further do so to other people.
That's right.
That we believe in honesty, sincerity, Christianity, and belief in all mankind. And may there be peace on earth, goodwill to mankind. And may there be health, prosperity, and security for all hereafter.
Amen.
Amen.